Sometimes we drive a rod in your leg to fix a fracture. If you break your leg, your tibia, sometimes we open it up at the knee, go in through the top, place a rod inside the bone, and then screws above and screws below.